Michigan Adventures here. This weekend was our 6-year wedding anniversary, so we decided to take off to Silver Lake and hit the dunes for a little while. We went down on Saturday, rode for a little bit, then we went to the Back 40 Ranch in Rothbury, stayed in a cabin there, and then went back to the dunes this morning, Sunday, at about 10:30. The weather was beautiful. The sand was wet on Sunday. It was a little dry on Saturday. But overall, it was a great time. Lots of cool rides. I got some pretty good clips here, so I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and don't also forget to hit the notification button, so that way you see when I make a new video. Thanks for watching.